the grain market, soybeans were firm. There's strong exports for soy meal that really pushed the market a little bit higher. Now we're really focused on weather for all the grains. There's been two frames of references. It's going to be hot and dry or hot and wet between now and July. So that's going to be our focus really from now on. Otherwise, we're just going to be waiting for the June 30th acreage report. Now, the market still was a lot firmer than we had expected. And you would think that even with the stock market dropping yesterday, that we might have a little more selling or the buy the rumor, sell the fact kind of thing happening after a big report. But it didn't really happen. The market kind of bounced. It was a little bit mixed at one point, but it did firm up. So right now, we're just hoping that maybe China will come back in. We know that the USDA did cut some of the export projections. So that would have weighed a little more heavily on the market, and it didn't really move lower. So that's really a positive. And I think there is we're going to be watching the acreage report, and that will set the stage a little bit for where we're going to go between beans and corn, which that's still a couple of weeks away. But finally, we have a focus on weather and something that's more commodity related. Corn was steady today too. That WASDE report really had little to change for corn. The funds are still short. It looks like just because it was uneventful, we were looking at other issues. The economy outlook is relatively bleak based on the Fed chair. So the opportunity for new demand might be a little bit waning somewhat. Now, wheat was mixed today. There's a rise in global supplies that came out of the report. And there's just a lot of wheat out there, so it's pretty difficult. And so we're still hanging around that $5 mark. It actually ended up a little bit higher today, which I thought might have been a surprise, but it just goes from below $5 to above $5 right now. There is some harvest pressure from winter wheat as well. So weather is the order of the day, and that's what we're going to be watching for the foreseeable future.